Shadows.
Totally amazing.
Shadows. Blue.
The roadblock was set up to attack them because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either.
So I understand she has like the legal authority to suspend people's rights, but does she also have the legal authority to create concrete roadblocks for?
Are you gonna tell her she can't create mountains?
Well, I'm not saying that she can't, but like, you know, like regular people trying to go to Seattle are kind of fucked.
Well, you know what? Maybe they shouldn't go to Seattle. I have an itching suspicion.
Seattle is her town.
Besides that, I have this itching suspicion that technically she's on a power trip.
Probably.
Not figuratively and literally, you know what I mean? Like, because it said in the intro how the DUP was being disbanded.
Into decommissioned, yeah.
I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick.
I can shoot stuff with my hands.
Shoot the robot. Stop the apocalypse.
Yep. Pew!
Oh.
I kind of wish that they had done more with, like, shooting stuff instead of it being like, pew, 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 pew. Like, you actually put motion behind it, like you're throwing a bolt of smoke at something.
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine. There.
Yeah, I hear you.
You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in
distress. Be cute. Please? Okay.
Right, fine. We both go.
No. You can go play Super Cop, okay? I will
Super Cop.
Yeah, go be Jackie Chan.
Jackie Chan, Super Cop.
I'm going to stand here and be Nightcrawler.
And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
What if Jackie Chan was a conduit?
I'm going to touch everything.
I don't know. What would his power be? Besides Kung Fu.
Flesh shards.
Okay, yeah, that could...
We're still using that.
Aww.
Maybe I just need to refill the smoke tank. Here we go.
Tasty.
Hey, man, you got a smoke? A bomb of smoke from you?
Dookin.
Yeah, that should do the trick.
Turn the blast shards. Oh, over your head.
Damn it.
Pew.
Pew. Damn it. Stop moving.
These things must actually do... I mean, I know it's like the tutorial portion, but you think these things would have some more practical applications.
They're probably like the pigeons from the other two games.
I forgot about those.
That were...
I don't think pigeons dropped blast shards, though.
Well, no, but...
Oh, maybe... I wonder if maybe that's how the conduits came back.
What?
So...
Hey, Delsin.
Oh, hold on.
You will not believe what that DP was.
Get out here, okay? Found a bus full of relief workers that stuck.
Excuse me. So, this game takes place after the good ending of Infamous 2.
Right.
Where Cole sacrifices himself and ends up sacrificing all the conduits on the planet.
Mm-hmm.
But by doing that, he saves the lives of all the normal people because
there's got to be a faster way.
There's actually a plague going around, and the only way to cure the plague is to disperse the energy from the conduits or something.
Right.
But when he does that, it kills all the conduits in the world. So he ends up sacrificing thousands of lives, but he ends up saving billions. So it's kind of a numbers game for Cole.
Okay.
And he becomes like the patron saint of Saint Marais, the place the game took place in 2.
Right.
So at the end of 2, basically, all the conduits in the world are supposed to be gone. There aren't supposed to be any conduits.
Yeah.
Even people that had potential to become conduits are supposed to be dead. I guess there was a comic or something that was supposed to explain how conduits are back.
Okay.
But what I'm thinking is, blast shards are like byproducts of that sphere thing, I think it was, that created conduits.
Right.
Or triggered conduits. I'm wondering, and this is a total shot in the dark, so I don't know how the plot of this game, maybe what's her name used a similar sphere and it exploded and created blast shards, and that's where all the blast shards are coming from.
Okay.
So
you're doing
your... And maybe when she did that, it also created more conduits.
Fair enough.
They're free.
mean he's afraid? I'm so lovable.
I told you, man. Bioterrorists aren't... Especially...
I don't like that. They call them bioterrorists.
It's kind of dumb.
Mark, yeah.
No, they want you to sit outside the bus.
Can I ride on the bus at least?
Can I just sit on the roof?
They don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're going to get off.
Well, fuck them then.
You are not going to do that.
No. We're not doing that.
I've never seen anything like you before, and they're scared. Right? And I can't blame them.
He's
going to
break down the door. Go.
Sir! Just give me a second.
Eat your peanuts and sit down.
Look, just
don't make me pull this bus over.
Don't make me come back there. God damn it.
I'd just like to let you know I'm not very happy about this. You're my brother. Supposed to have my back.
Got my eyes on you. Love you, bro.
Whatever. Go fuck yourself.
It's fucking raining out here, man. Come on.
Fuck all the people on that bus.
It is raining out here.
I hope they all
here.
Die. Me? I'm a walk.
Because I want to walk. Because
yeah.
I want to.
Yeah, because fuck your bus, man.
Yeah. I don't want to ride your bus anyway.
Probably full of stinky old people. I mean, not that old people are stinky or anything.
Oh, you set off the car alarm? From the wrecked car. I love it.
Just start smoking, please.
There you go.
There we go. Recharge.
You can also say this is a bad metaphor for, like, glamorizing smoking.
Yeah.
Is that a laser sword?
Yes.
Go back.
Yes. Neon swords of awesome power.
Pick up the mighty Excalibur.
I want it. It won't give it to me.
Pick it. Oh,
whoa. What the fuck?
Did you just glitch out of the game?
I guess so.
That was
I was being magnetically pulled back towards the road. I guess that's how that happens then.
I want the sword.
I want the cool, like, fucking breaking the world powers right there.
Is that coming out of a sign? I think it is.
Yep.
It looks like a light manipulation thing.
Nelson, I got the aid workers across D.U.P.
The dupe?
Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, Silk.
That's you there? What's going on? Hello?
Yeah, when I hear decommission of a bridge, that tells me that the bridge is coming down.
Do, 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 do.
Hey.
Hey, buddy.
You guys need any help?
God damn it.
Oh, he saw his smoking arms. Okay, that's
whoa, right. Chill the fuck out. Ow.
Timber. You are dead. Not really.
This fast healing stuff is going to come in real handy.
Okay. Well.
You done fucked up, buddy. You done fucked up.
What up, motherfucker?
Ghost ride this whip. Oh, uppercut. Where am I going? Where are you going?
Hey, look, we're the bad guys. Oh, he's knocked
yeah,
the fuck
down.
Out.
They're down for the count.
Ow.
Oh, can you shoot the car? Oh, I was hoping the car like would explode or something.
Yep.
Oh, there it goes.
It's woo!
It. Look at all that little that tasty smoke.
Bang.
Fine
now.
Punch!
Double KO! Hyper combo finish!
Double kill!
Press circle to smoke dash. You know, it'd be kind of cool if I could, like, tackle people with it.
Psycho Crusher. Oh, that guy went flying.
Knocked him the fuck out.
Okay, I'll give up, okay? Just go hard.
Please.
See if I'm wearing that goofy-ass mask.
Get a wife and kids and shit.
Subdue.
See?
Stay down. I don't know how that works, but stay down.
I don't know cloud, or not cloud. Smoke keeps you stayed on the ground, but...
Cloud.
Whoosh. Why can't you turn like into a cool like smoke wolf? Would that be cool, Logan? Why are you looking at me like that? You're thinking it.
What the hell just happened?
You do realize that guy you pinned down back there is probably dead now.
Yeah, whatever, fuck him. Sucks to be that guy, huh?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
Sucks to suck. Welcome back to Sunsets.
It seems to be pretty good to suck for you, because you get to suck up that smoke.
Welcome back to Sunsets with Tentacle Car. Ah! That was bright.
We got the cars in the sunset, now we just need some tentacles. Get to the chopper joke. Get to the chopper joke here.
Insert predator joke here.
Yeah.
What are you waiting for?
Get to the chopper!
Come on! Finish me! I'm right here!
Oh, excuse me.
Alright.
You're at this fucking City C Pop.
City. I'm.
City C Pop. Whee!
Whee!
That'd be cool if Delsin was doing that in his mind. He's like, as he's running. He's like doing his own theme music.
I would, man.
Oh, his nose was messed up there for a second.
Super jump. Woo!
Another shot.
Okay, let's see if I can, like, fucking Assassin's Creed to this car right here.
Assassin's Creed the car?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, you didn't do it right.
Damn it.
Do it again.
All right, round two. Ready, jump.
Whoosh.
Circle.
Dash.
Okay. Jump over.
Okay.
This bridge is all
fuck
kinds
you,
of
bridge.
Messed up.
Fuck you, okay?
Woo.
Psycho. Woo. Dash. Run.
Psycho. Hey, look, another thing.
Get to the thing.
Dummy nom 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 nom.
I'm a pirate.
Is that like, you know, equivalent of a drug for a conduit? Sudden rush of power?
Holy, it's a total high. Hover action.
Whoosh.
Aw, there you go.
Ready?
Oh. The controller.
Don't worry, Betty.
You two had
no mischief here.
Kind of in the middle of something here.
Well, just look at your brother. Stay out of trouble.
To tell you what, Betty, how about I call you when I get there, okay?
Okay. Just be careful.
Hold still.
Okay, I will. Bye.
Whoa, love fuck you, Bridge. Love you too, Betty.
That'd be cool if they gave him like a little Bluetooth headset, like he was actually talking like on this model while that whole conversation was going on.
Right.
Or he actually pulled out the phone. Psycho Crusher, fly!
Whoosh.
Iron Man jets. Oh,
fuck,
shit.
Fuck.
Run, jump, jump,
fuck,
run.
Fuck, run, fuck. Run, fuck, run.
See Delsin, run.
Yeah, put it up, devil prick.
Every time I see the lights on the car, I think it's a blast shard that you can pick up.
Yeah. Yeah, it is roughly almost the same shade of blue.
Woo!
Teleporter.
Jump, dash, fly.
Like, seriously, though, I'm getting Nightcrawler flashbacks when I do that.
A little bit. Ghost Wolf flashbacks. Come on, look, you know you want him to, you want him to turn into a sweet, smoke Ghost Wolf. Delsin's a shaman.
How is he a shaman? Is because
he's using kind of firepower.
Right, but does that make? How does that just instantly make him a shaman?
Because he turns into a smoke wolf.
Reggie!
Oh,
the bus. Not Red.
Doesn't even see the
heaven
bus.
Forbid he falls into like the. He falls a couple feet into the cold water.
Oh, there he is. He ran and jumped.
Like literally.
Help Reggie before he falls. What you mean the 5 feet into the bay? Like other piranhas or something in the water?
Yeah. Yeah, there's concrete piranhas. It's totally what it is.
Oh god, it's so I don't get my new shoes wet.
That's a pigeon army, huh?
Delsin!
Fuck you, Delsin.
All right, come on.
How the hell can he not pull himself up? He's a cop.
But that's his bad arm.
Right.
The old war injury.
Right. You know.
Yeah.
He took one to the shoulder.
Save his unit.
The hang of your
just
symptoms, right? That's the only downside being.
Hey, look, Clay's online.
Yay!
Ignore that.
Yeah.
Nope. Can't take anything.
Might have to mosaic that one out.
Really?
Whatever.
No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there? Now
feel free to say hi to him, people.
Yeah. Try to add him to your friends list.
It'll be funny.
Yeah.
For all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
Normal?
What?
Whoa, buddy.
Man, these labels. Don't label me, man.
Let me get on my soapbox for a second here.
No, Reggie, I'm not normal. Did you see what I did on that bridge? I take these guys. Let's just see if we can sneak.
Reggie, no, this is a terrible idea.
It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
You know, make getting around the city a lot easier?
Okay,
beating the shit out of these guys.
Do it your way.
Just do it your way.
Yeah.
Listen,
By the way, Reggie, your way is dumb and it's stupid.
By the way, Reggie, you're a wimp. Can't even lift yourself up off a fucking bridge.
Fucking kind of copper you can't lift yourself
can't
up.
Can't take 5 feet to a dip of water. You can run pretty fast, though.
Natural bioterrorists have. The government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation.
I'm gonna go this way.
1 week.
Wow. That means the D.U.P. put all of this up in...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Can't go that way.
My swift jog power. Well, can you talk to those folks over there?
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my
hey. You guys okay? How's it going? You guys alright?
Oh, I guess not.
Whatever, fine.
Okay, boss man.
Jerks.
It's a turnstile.
You know, if this all goes wrong, I'm going with plan B.
Hadouken to the face.
I hope you know what plan B is.
How come he gets to go in first? Oh, because he has to sweet talk him.
Let me on his bus. Well, let me meet his friends.
Scan power. Test station zone. Hey, come on, this. How could you think this was a good idea?
Reggie, you're dumb.
Yeah, you're. I mean, you're my brother and all, but you're.
I love you, but you're dumb.
I'm gonna just do my.
Betty's little... got.
I like Betty so much more than you.
Betty's got more sense in her concrete foot than you have in your whole body.
Yeah, your whole head. Your head is harder than her concrete foot. Is that, are you doing the touchpad with that?
Yeah.
Ow, his finger. Uh-oh.
Well.
Prime conduit.
Okay.
This is 2 out of 3.
Plan B time.
Is Delsin a prime?
I don't know. Is he beating the shit out of my own brother?
He was in the way. Fight back against the Duke. Pew 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 pew. Oh, you can charge. I forgot. Ghost ride the chain. Oh no! Fucking snipers. That was one of the worst things about playing Infamous 1 and a little bit Infamous 2 is they always had those goddamn snipers on the roof.
Right.
You're so dumb.
I'm gonna jump up the tree, ready?
Woo!
Or I'm gonna jump up that.
You gotta beat up all the people, though.
I am. In my own time.
In your own way?
In my own way.
Whoa!
Woo! I didn't really mean to do that, but that's cool, too. That.
Oh, that's absorbing the smoke. Okay.
And that's not what I wanted to do.
Sniper shot. Yeah, what if you get sniper shot in this game? I think you got that too. I think it was like one of those lightning powers. Defeat DUP forces. Yeah, don't hurt innocent people.
I can't keep things bottled up.
Boom! Punch! I'm glad these guys can all go down in, like, simple three-hit combos. Headshot!
Headshot. Wait, is he down?
He is down. I put that fucker on the ground.
Help wounded citizens to make you look cooler. Uh-oh. Hide.
Just dash away. I'm just gonna dash away some more. Keep dashing.
On Dasher and Prancer and...
Keep dashing.
Not Cole.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Barf, I'm dead!
No.
Uno mas? Round two.
Delsin, run!
Rewind time.
Delsin, stay behind.
Yeah, fuck your scanning state.
Oh, what'd you know?
Whoops. My bad.
God damn it. Surrender denied.
There is no surrender.
Why are you so evil, man? We're supposed to be good guys.
These guys had it coming.
It was self-defense?
Yep. They were coming right at me.
I know, but the guys are shooting at me. Punch. You are taking too much damage.
Whatever. I'm okay again. Buffed right out.
Car admissions. Oh, wait. Help. Heal.
Arise.
Rise from your grave.
Man, that feels good.
I thought you could take down the tower for a second. Then. Oh, you can! Huh. The guy was totally fine!
Yeah!
There you go.
There. I saved it, alright? Yeah, that's right. Run away!
No, come back here and surrender to me face to face.
I'm gonna...
where'd he go? There he is. Come here, buddy.
Boom!
Tough back to Tanaka.
Stay down.
Oh, wait, heal that guy. Is that a guy? That's a guy.
Oh, he got himself hurt again. Stay down.
Stay down. Wait, there's one over there.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Hey, lady. How you doing?
Bye.
Let us help. Let them help, man. Did you get all the forces?
I got all of them. They're all down. There's no more blue triangles to be had.
There's a couple blue triangles. There's something. Oh, never mind. Just go to the yellow dot. Maybe it's your brother and he'll finish the mission.
Nope, it's sniper dude up here.
I'll get the sniper dude. Yeah, shoot through the geometry. That's fair.
Okay, I got sniper dude.
There's a red dot on your left. Oh, wait, no. Is that a dude? Oh, it's a...
Whoosh.
Woohoo! Oh, was that an aerial thingy?
Yep. It's a quadcopter.
There it is. Get him.
Quit taunting me.
Whoosh.
Shit.
I didn't get to see that said before you killed it.
Ooh, upgrades.
Two upgrades available. What do we got?
We'll go for upgrades. Or two.
Powers. One shard. Cinder missile, smoke.
What we got?
Drain smoke. Smoke. Although we can't do those yet.
So we can either upgrade our smoke shot.
What's the... Oh.
It was other one was drained.
Drain smoke.
Yeah.
Smoke dash. Okay. Well, do what we can for right now. Queen Anne. 99% dupe controlled.
Drain smoke.
Drain that stuff up. Yum, 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 yum. Can you destroy that satellite? That dish? Does it give you a button if you stand next to it?
Nope. So I'm guessing I have to come back to that. So we're going to float over here.
I guess you gotta go to that star on your map.
No, wait, I come in peace.
No, don't.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, folks.
Hey.
Oh, that's kind of.
That's not cool, guys. Listen here, guy.
Whoa.
What the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me.
Maybe we should go back there and beat those guys up.
I'll beat them up, all right. Like getting fucking caught in a corner.
Yeah, that door's open.
Really?
Well, it said. He surrenders.
Yeah. Stay down. Yeah, he's beat the shit out of your friend.
Choke slam.
Delsin, got access to the Scout Police Station. Turns out, D.U.P. has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
Whoa.
I've got you on my GPS.
What?
That's violent.
I'm far from one of their vocal commanders. If you shut them down, it'll limit their ability to track their movements.
Mobile command center. Got it.
Down.
So, what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications here.
Oh, pew pew pew. No.
Short and sweet.
Go ahead. Power up.
Whatever. Yeah, I'm being shot.
Ugh. Oh shit! I thought his arm came off. Headshot. Oh.
Headshot.
Didn't stop him.
Damn it, quit Assassin's Creed-ing to everything.
Spider power, stop activating. Where's the cool ground pound?
Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides.
Heal, heal, heal.
Blow out enough of those. The core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
Got it. Go get it. Now it's that's kind of cool. It gives you a little trail of where it lands. I can shoot too. Beep, 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 bow, 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 bow.
I got gun powers.
Pew, bang, 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 pew, pew. He's a bust out the foam finger like Isaac in
Dead
Space 2.
Pew, 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 pew. Whoa!
Oh shit!
What the fuck?
That guy just like Falcon punched you.
He just fucking rock punched me.
Pen destroyed.
Oops.
That was bad?
Yeah, I guess it hit a civilian.
Oh, that's a suspension pen?
Suspicion pen.
Oh, maybe those were bad people that you were not supposed to let go.
Maybe.
Hey, buddy. And where are you going, buddy? Oh.
Shit.
Can you smoke through the little grates underneath the... Oh, never mind. Someone just opened it for you.
Fuck. Whoa.
Physics ain't got nothing on me. Literally. We're taking too much damage.
Alright, fucking conduit guy.
Is that a conduit guy?
Yep.
Oh, help that guy. I don't know how giving you smoke, like, helps you out, but...
It's magic smoke, it's okay.
Because usually when you put smoke in people, it does bad stuff, from all the tobacco commercials tell me. Pew! Oh, you're out.
Aww.
Gotta reload.
We're gonna find smoke
in... Smoke. Smoke.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Go back and get the thing that you shot down.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
I wonder if this gives me... It gives me... Oh, it gives me a recharge.
It does give you a recharge.
Woo!
One upgrade available.
All right. Don't worry, other guy. We'll come for you soon.
Pew. Run around. Turn... Oh.
Let's do this.
Can you help all those people that are... Oh, there you go.
Fuck you, door!
Suspects rescue.
Okay.
Shields are down! Quick, heal me! Oh, hey, there's a... Oh, they're surrendering! Nice!
Yeah. Like, yeah, you don't want none of this.
We want none of that. That was awesome.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
That was awesome. They just came around and saw you shooting it. And they're like, screw this noise. Oh, you gotta go up there and do something.
Yep.
Slow. Spider powers activate. Slide up. Oh. Yeah, hold. Now lift. And now R2.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
High five. High five.
Yeah, that's right.
That's why smokes is bad for your computers, everybody.
Because it blows up mobile command centers like this. Huh. It fucking blows them the fuck up.
Cameras can't see us.
Shit, it's the fuzz!
It's the 5-0!
We must be back up.
Oh.
Okay. What's up, buddy?
I think I prefer the smaller guys.
Hit the roids a little hard?
Stepping up their game.
Ah, fuck!
Shit. Well, you can drain smoke from that thing.
But there's blast shards!
Oh, yeah, you're fine. You got plenty of... Oh, there's blast shards.
Fuck you guys!
Everywhere.
I'm out!
Can you charge up and shoot them? No, don't... Oh.
I'm getting on high ground. Need the high ground.
There's blast shards and shit over there.
Shit.
Where'd he go?
Where is he?
Oh, there's normal dudes. What was that? What was that noise? Pew, pew, pew.
No.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
I just saw him huck something into the air, and I was like, yeah, I'm not... I don't want any part of that. Those fuckers.
I saw him huck something at you. There you go.
Nom 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 nom.
Mmm, thermal emissions.
Alright, there's a better vantage point.
Get him.
You know, it's kind of a pain in the ass to try to hit these guys like this.
Oh shit, look at that guy. Can you charge up from up there and...
It's not gonna... Its range is kind of shitty. You remember the little magnetic push thing that Cole had?
Yeah, I think so.
It's similar to that.
Oh, that guy went down.
You don't want none of this. I'm telling you guys right now.
Get him. Headshot. Is his armor coming off?
I hope so. Need a little recharge.
So,
ow.
Oh shit, so delicious. Gatling guy, oh, there he is.
See, there he is.
Can you hit him from your angle?
Oh. No.
Oh! Oh shit! Smoke dash.
Oh, nope,
that's
I'm out.
That's not good.
I'm out!
Moving on up.
Gotta play fucking hit and run with these guys. Alright.
Entry restricted area. Well, we were in the restricted area before. Sneak attack! Oh, shit. Wait, is he...
He's healing.
Oh, that was interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, very cool.
Now, where's your buddy?
Oh, my shards.
Hey, Delsin.
Find the big dupe agent and drain his powers.
The big dupe.
That's you, big fella.
Aww.
Nope.
Nope.
Doesn't work like that.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
Destroyed.
Yeah.
Now available. Blast shards shown on map. Queen Anne respawn point unlocked.
Alrighty.
The fight to free Queen Anne has just begun to do enough damage to dupe. God, the fucking name. Fortifications, our forces, fortifications, and surveillance equipment to provoke a district showdown. Clear out the dupe to earn fast travel destination to Queen Anne.
Alright.
Continue.
Got some new powers.
Just some upgrades real quick.
Sulfur headshots.
Oh, you probably need... Oh, wait. Is that going to unlock it?
Yep.
Oh, do it up. Do it. Drain smoke. See if that gives you, like, more awesome stuff. Press and hold the torch.
Oh. Energy capacity.
Oh.
Cool.
There you go. That's all the shards.
Alrighty.
Welcome to Seattle. Okay.
Mission 1 complete.
Complete.
Alright, Red, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the D.U.P. won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Sure. Like I said.
Feel better.
I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. Old brother wants me to fight the ultra mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
Alright, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine.
Well, there's a plane.
The ones I know of.
There you go. Search
Thanks,
for core
man.
Relays and gain this.
Best game. Brother ever.
Well, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. I'm sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
I'll save you. Where'd it go? Oh.
Guys, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Oh, that's how martial law works. Control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well... Occupying armies suck.